interactive, and she focus on each and every child. After teaching, she will ask questions to each and every child. Every day, she tells the word of the day, which helps them improve their vocabulary also. Apart from studying, there are various art and craft activities also. Like this, they have made, show the queen, that they have made this queen with this ice cream stick, and while learning L, they have made a lion. So there are various activities she does. And last week there was a favorite colors day celebration also. So there are various celebrations and events also. And apart from studying, they improve their motor skills also, like how to eat by themselves, how to hold the spoon, and how to pack their bags. So overall, it is it helps to improve their overall development. Apart from this online virtual online classes, they have a very good portal also, which is called LMS. And through means we can log in through the child credentials, and the child can learn through their own. There are various activities and there are various games also related to the topic. Like for example, if they have learned number 2, then there are games related to that count the number of apples, and like that. There are various games. There are games related to the motor skills, there are games related to the alphabets, the games related to the sensory perceptions. So there are various games and videos on the portal. And there are also the parents portal, means where we can log in through the parents credential, and we can see the progress of a child, like the development developmental card every month development, and we can see the attendance of the child, and other and there are also recorded videos, everyday classes recorded videos are there on the portal. So overall, it is a very good portal. So at last, I would like to say that I can proudly say that after seeing my son's progress, I can say that I have made a right choice by choosing Little Laureate. So thank you, Little Laureate, and its team, and his teacher, Fatma ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.